Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee to deliver the invocation.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this wonderful celebration. And we're so very glad that all of you could join us here tonight as we get underway to hear the President. Oh, my gosh. Excuse me. Hello? I'm sorry. I'm right in the middle of an event. It's who? It's God? On the phone for me? How did he get my number? Oh, God has everybody's number. Okay. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, God. Yes, sir. I'm right in the middle of the President's coming. Yes, sir. He sure is. Oh, yes, sir. He's here, too. He is. You need an autograph. Oh, for Samson. I understand. Yes, Lord. And you know, God, this is a pretty big event. We've got a lot of people, and I've only got a very short time here. Oh, you've got all the time in the world. I understand. Yes, Lord. And you want me to deliver a message? And that would be, yes, sir. Well, we want to do what's right. And our president does. And we're behind him. Yes, sir, we sure are. And we know you don't take sides in the election, but but if you did, we kind of think you'd hang in there with us, Lord. We really do. So, and yes, sir. We'll pass those good words on. I see you talk to the president, and he talks to you anyway. So that's, and we know that. And we know that, yes, sir. Take care of the family and marriage and the people of America and all the people and the children. And yes, sir, I can tell you every one of us are committed to doing that and a whole army of people out here. And we pledge we'll do our very best to do that, sir. Yes, sir. Well, thank you for blessing me, and we'll bless you, too. Thank you, and thank you.